Holly boys, transfer deadline day anyway. I'm actually going to have a look here now. I'm going to have a search. Search players. This is where I always go on and do the Cork City career all day. I go on to the free agents. And pray. No, I don't think anybody will accept a 2,000 wage. Let's look for the young Danny, right? Yeah, a young fiend. Because, like, they could have some potential. So you might get something out of them in the future. Let's look at these three. He looks alright, doesn't he? Sangu. Anudin Sangu. Okay. He's a bit of speed, doesn't he? I might get him just for the speed. Who are these two? Who are these fiends, isn't it? Oh, we have Sangu. Is that too much for this guy? What's he? Go on, fuck it. Right. See what he says. Loan offer for Keane Murphy. Go on. I say yeah. Oh, he accepted it. Squad rotation player. Alright, go on. Ah, fuck, I don't have enough. I should have known that. I'm an idiot. Cracking, Kiki. Murphy loaned.
Oh, right.
Bohemians want Alec Byrne. See, I had the new guy. El Salia. The Indian guy. Shout out to my classmate as well. He was in my school in secondary, Keane Coleman. In FIFA, that's unreal. El Salia is unhappy already. He just came to the club. See, he's a CDM. He's a CDM. We won't sell Byrne. Do I have enough time then to get a player in? No, I don't. I've 1 hour left. No, it's not gonna work. We're second in the league behind Shamrock Rovers. Like, lads, it's not gonna be one of these seasons now, is it, where Rovers are gonna win every game and then we're gonna be second place. Like, don't want that to happen. Like, Robert Slevin suffered a concussion, the initial assessment was 10 days. Shit. McNulty's gone top, go away from McNulty now, we need McNulty. Fix the problem, save the change. Unavailable player, alright. Slevin. So we've no left back, do we? Lads, what the hell? Do we not have a left back? Fleming, he's kind. Yeah, we'll throw Fleming on. He's a right wing back as well as Stabana, so we can't put him in left back. So we have to make do with Fleming at the minute. So that's good. Look at that now. El Salia, CDM. And we got Bezjak, they're on top. It's improving us more, but. Next game, same Pats. Got a right back out of position in the left back position. So it's got to make do with it, you know what I mean?
Hello and a warm welcome on
welcome to Thomas Cross. Shed End is looking beautiful anyway, that's all I say. We just finished the first half. Win 2-0. Roman Bezjak got the first goal. Fella got from the free agents. And Alec Byrne then got the goal in the 31st minute. So here we go in the second half, anyway. Ooh! Bezjak has class. I thought that was in. Unlucky, unlucky. Goal, it's in. How are you not scoring that? That should have been 3-0. Come on, El Salia, it's your debut, boy. Come on. Done. Positioning, boy. Positioning, kid. It's all about positioning. Well done, well done. Good block. 2-1 to Shamrock Rovers against Finn Harps in the other game. That you attack the space, Marcy. Attack the space. You got it. You have to have a goal. You have to have a goal, fucker. Oh, they could have a goal. They could have a goal. They could have a goal. Oh. Run, man. What are you doing? That's you. That's you. That is actually you, Daryl Hannah. That is actually you. All right. All right. Okay. Goal. It's a goal. It has to be in. 3-0. Piece of cake. If you take one heavy touch at all, like, they'll just nick it off you. They're getting loads of chances, but they're not getting any goals. Because we're organised. Yeah, see that. Oh, no, Connor! Attack that left-back space! You got it. You got it. You're attacking the left-back space. That's class. Well done. Keep going. Attacking it. Attacking it. He can't get you. He can't get you. He can't get you. It's a goal. It has to be a goal! It has to be a goal! It's a goal. It's in! We have the game, boys. Full time. Kick it up, McLunty, boy. Long ball. Alec Byrne appreciates us playing him in that game there, so that's pro class. I hate everybody listening to me, letting me go out there to play him. What about it, kid? Cork City versus Finn Harps. In real life, I was at the home game for this, and we won 1-0, and it was vibes. Start of the season. Two or three games were played in the league of Ireland the season. Cork City won one, and they got demolished in a few games, to be fair, like, do you know what I mean? I'd say if the season was to resume or something, you know, I think they can bounce back from it, do you know what I mean? Just learn from the mistakes, that's all it is. First half, here we go! Oh, that's so dodgy. Oh, no! Oh, boy, this is just going to be goal. Easy work. Oh! Calm it down. Look for your passes, right? Just breathe, all right? They're kind of coming into the game a small bit here, and I'm noticing that in this game compared to the last game. No, Galvin, you ran off him! Oh my god, they're killing us! Stavanna, screw him, mate. That's your ball, all right? That's your ball, but you attack that space, alright? Who's looking for it? It's a goal. Come on, we're back. It's in. Hello, Marcy kid. Come on, Bez Jack. Oh, that's too easy. That's too easy. It's too bad. Get to it! O'Connor, tussling him, man. Some match. Half-time 3-2, boys. Jesus. Second half, and I'm going to try something here now. It's 3-2 to us at half-time, but I might swap El Solia with Ochieng. Put Ochieng in the CDM, and put Solia then next to Modesty. I think that can be good. And he should be burying that, like. Goal. Penalty. Alright, lads, where's our midfield gone? Oh, Ching, get back. Injured. Who's injured? Morrissey! I'm gonna make a substitution. Kian, boy, I'm gonna put you on, boy. There we go. It's a goal. It's in. It's good to see people, you know, as well, like, just getting on, you know what I mean? You know what life is all about, don't you? Battering them, no way. 5-2. That's you, it's in. Savage. 90 minutes up, 6-2. Good result. This is the biggest game now, the season's over. Second half, no, boys. I got very frustrated in that first half, I'll be honest. Nil all between Cork City, Shamrock Rovers. If we win, go top. Don't. Say second. I want to change the formation to a false nine. And try and create more chances attacking, boys. Here we go. In. 80 minutes gone. I don't know if I'm gonna get a win here now. Like, lol, we say a second. Well, the main thing is at least we're in for a title run. As you can see, we're second place behind Shamrock Rovers, Dundalk right behind us. Dundalk are 3 points behind us, like, do you know what I mean? So if they get the win and we lose one game, it's 2020 then, do you know what I mean? Waterford, let's play them and let's win the game, because that's what I'm gonna do, win the game. Spin casino. Alright, here we go. If I get a draw or something like that, Dundalk are right behind my back. Damn, find your pass. Damn, right?
Oh, I passed it. Oh, give me the ball. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Dundalk are winning 1-0 against Shamrock Rovers. That's good for us. That's good for us. Shamrock Rovers are top, right? But if we win and Dundalk win, then that means we go top. So that's how this is going to work. Right. Second half, let's just do a totally different formation. That's what we'll do. We're going to this again now, right? And we're going to do four, not false nine. I don't want a false nine. That one. The 4-3-3 like that. With a cam. Oh. Muscle him up. Muscle him up. You're better. You're better. My God, I'm surprised you don't have a goal yet. Expecting that. Oh dear. Oh my God. No. No. Lock it down. Oh, actually, right? Dundalk won their game. We're going to have to win their game. So if Dundalk won and Shamrock Rovers lost and we won, that means we're top. Oh. Shamrock Rovers must have got a draw in the end or something. 23 points were matched. Level. So that's the end of this video. Thanks for watching it. This is the second episode. 9 games I've been played, 23 points. I'm 11 now with Shamrock Rovers in the top of the table. So, that's good beans, alright, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, see you for the next one.